Erica Wu, United States. Splendid start to the girls' singles event. What was it, a 6-game win over Laura Pfefer of France. And of course, she's ranked some 70 places higher on the under 18 world ranking than you. You must be delighted with your win.
Yes, I'm really happy, and I think I played really well, so I'm really satisfied with that match.
Well, certainly a joy to watch you play. What would you highlight as the reasons for your victory?
I think we both have very similar styles. We're both the consistent type. So I had to really step around and use my forehand a lot, which I don't do very often. But once I started using my forehand, I could pull ahead.
Well, the forehand looked very, very effective. But can I take you to the 6th game? I think maybe both camps and coaches and everybody was getting a little bit nervous. You go 3-0 ahead, and then there's a timeout taken by Laura. Did you change anything in that timeout yourself?
No, I just told myself that I couldn't think I was 3-0 ahead. I just had to keep on playing the way I was playing.
Well, you kept playing the way you were playing, but then you went 8-1 ahead. 8-2, 8-3, 8-4, and then you take the timeout. Now, during that 1 minute for the timeout, what was the discussion with your coach?
We were just trying to, because I became a little passive again, I felt like I could do it, and then I got a little nervous. So I was just trying to psych myself up and tell myself to just keep on being aggressive.
Erica Wu, you psyched yourself up very, very well indeed. One of the surprise results of the day, your first match in the girls' singles event. For Erica Wu of the United States, success.
Thank you very much.